It's game, dude.
No! Stop it! Hello, everybody. I'm DubDub back with Outlast 1. And I lost my camera. So, I have to go back the way that I came. And if you just watched the last vid, you know how much I don't like doing that. One of my biggest pet peeves is going back after coming up. Did I not just hear somebody running? I need to go down one more floor. This is the way. If the Oinkster comes out in this, I may quit. Who's showering right now? Who's showering? I'm not even gonna look, man. Nope, it's not happening. We're gonna just go right into the pee hole of the asylum. Dude, he didn't even wrap his thumb up. My finger, whatever. He just let it, like, the bone sticking out and everything. I just recorded the last video, but, like, you saw when he was reaching for the camera, like, the bone. At least. Can I do this? Nope. We gotta stand up and proceed like a man. Thank God nothing is going bump in the night, so I can't go that way. It's dead ass quiet. Imagine doing all this for a fucking flashlight. What a cheap scare. Grab it. Well, thank God we did that. Oh, we're broken. Oh shit, no. Another chase. Puzzled. that the homie that burned the place down? Who's that? Alright, so being scared is not that bad. It just, like, getting scared doesn't stink. It's like the what leads up to getting scared sucks. What? Oh, up. How did they catch up so quickly? Alright. Fuck, man. At least, okay, at least they make you, I think the chase is to sort of benefit you. So that way you can, like, get to where you need to get to quicker. That better be the only goddamn time that happens in this game, man. Oh, look, here we are again. I get it. I see. His fingers, man. Oh, now everything works just fine. Ah, find Father Martin in the administration block. We done making me jump over holes and hitting me with cheap scares? Can't be it, right? No. Oh, I see what it wants me to do. God. What am I looking at? Bro, what?
Only one way out. Only one way.
Okay, you don't seem so bad.
How do you know you're not a patient?
That's a fair point. I have seen Shutter Island. As. Good. Is the wall writer gonna, like, Subnautica me? Piggy? My God. No! Stop it! Oh, he went left. What door did he open? He had to have. It had to be the door that he opened, right? Ah! not. Stay away from me. What room is it, dude? Is there like a crack in the wall that I missed? Right here, naturally, we must. Are you fucking? Oh, I see it! I fucking see it, dude! There it is. Can you get in? Get in! Man, I really lucked out that it actually was a vent. There's gotta be a battery in the library, right? There's documents in the library. There's confidential ones just out and about.
Boot in a boot.
Okay. I see a thing. Maybe I've already been here. I don't know. Maybe that's where a battery would be if we were on easy mode. That's where I got tossed out the window. Oh my god. This one has gotta be this door.
You're in? Yes. I'm supposed to tell you. The key to the House of God is in the theater. Behind the light. In the theater, behind the light. You have to see the movie, so that's where I left the card. Okay?
Looks relatively clean. Okay, theater behind the light. Why couldn't he have just left the door? Why can't you just open it from your side? Whoa. Why you gotta make it about? It's a good game, guys. It's a really good game. Okay, so you really don't technically need to check doors. If it could be opened, it'll just tell you that it could be opened, right? This guy. He shook his head no. Interesting. Batteries.
Exit interview recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha. Subject, Dr. Rudolf Wernicke, 14866.
The films are real.
There was no alteration to the footage at all? No trickery?
None.
In June of 1943, you recorded three instances of spontaneous bleeding. Half a dozen test subjects began to develop brain tumors?
Yes. The autopsies revealed that the tumors were pure lead.
It killed them? Can you explain why the results could not be reproduced in the United States?
I have my theories. My homeland in those years. It's impossible to understand the things we felt, what we believed. The overwhelming fear, ecstatic rage, and English words are insufficient. More than hope. A human mind in that environment is capable of extraordinary things.
You're saying the experiment needed
in proximity to death, to overwhelming madness. A test subject with witness to the
It's gonna fuck with me hard.
You have to find Wernicke. Only way.
Find the light. Oh no, I hate how that happens. Don't be friends, bro.
Scared.
I was uncertain. Got any batteries in here? Perhaps I can have one or six. They're like subtly reminding you that that's a thing and that Wall Rider is going to do some electromagnetic scare stuff, like the Subnautica chick. You know, the alien from Subnautica that like communicates with you telepathically. Thank you. these naked men really want to have sex with my corpse. Church music playing. I know it's like the game, but I assume because I hear an organ that means I'm getting like close. Linear games are very obvious in like the way they want to progress though, so that's thankfully easy. There's like a couple of ways for you to go places. Like this game, it's obviously it's just like vents. Ledges. God hates sickness.
Job, you alone shall escape Petalva. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
Oh, this content may be sensitive to some viewers. Viewer discretion advised. Alright, so when's he gonna come back? He was in the way of where I had to go, right? If my math is correct. This is the way. And it's very obvious, you know, like they will block the way they don't want you to go until they want you to go there. So like the way they had like Traeger bang through the wall to reveal the path that you would then need to go. Are you fucking kidding me, dude? Dude, he's on my ass. He is quick. Alright, we're gonna go merry-go-round. Oh! It was a right. Do I get to kill this man at the end? This way. Right, it's gotta be this way, right? Vent. Golly, bro. He's still following me. Where's the elevator? Oh. Of course they throw in the oink. Oinkster. Alright, where we going? The main exit? Clearly, there's more to be done. Is this the basement? What is this? Alright, I think that, yeah, this is as good a place to stop as any. This was very interesting. Fast moving episode, I liked it. Not very many deaths at all, I don't think I died at all, but very, very progressive. Thank you so much for watching. I've been Dub Dub, and I hope that you are enjoying this series. I feel like we have like a couple videos left, so... Thank you so much for watching. I've been Dub Dub, and I hope that you have a fantastic rest of your day.